Rainbow Six Siege defines operators by their gadgets. Whether or not they get to use their gadgets depends on the strength of their weapon. Today we'll be looking at which attackers get the best weapons in Operation Parabellum. Our next video will list the best defender weapons, so like, subscribe, and hit that bell button so you don't miss out. This list will only cover the primary weapons exclusive to attacking operators, not sidearms that can be used by both sides. We'll cover those in an upcoming video. Without further ado, let's look at number 5 on our list of Rainbow Six Siege's best attacker weapons, Fuse's AK-12. It deals 44 damage, which is a 3-shot kill against all operators in the game, from 1 armor to 3 armor, only dropping to a 4-shot kill against level 2 and 3 armor operators who have Rook's armor plate. Its fire rate of 850 rounds per minute translates to a little over 14 shots per second. This means that it takes 211 to 212 milliseconds to kill any defender who hasn't equipped Rook's armor, and 282 milliseconds against level 2 and 3 defenders with Rook's armor. The AK-12 is one of the fastest killing guns in the game, but it does have severe drawbacks that prevent it from reaching higher in this list. It is a large hipfire spread, it's slow to aim down the sight, and its recoil kicks like a mule. You can equip the vertical grip to reduce its recoil, but you'll miss out on the angled grip that would let you aim down the sight faster. You could attach a muzzle brake or flash hider to address the recoil, but they have little effect compared to the vertical grip. You could attach a laser to help with the hipfire, but it will give your position away. Number 4 on our list is Ash's R4C. Much of what we said about the AK-12 applies here. The R4C has a high fire rate of 860 rounds per minute, slightly faster than the AK-12. Its damage of 39 makes it a 3-shot kill against level 1 and 2 armor defenders, but drops to a 4-shot kill against 3 armor defenders. If the 3 armor defender has Rook's plate, though, it takes 4 shots to down them. The R4C shares all of the AK-12's drawbacks, although they're not as severe here. The hip fire isn't great, but not as bad as the AK-12. It's not as slow as aiming down the sight as the AK-12, and its vertical recoil is slightly more manageable. Number 3 on our list is not one particular gun, but a class of guns, the Designated Marksman Rifle. At 2 shots to kill, DMRs are significantly faster at killing defenders than any assault rifle and are less affected by enemy armor. If we had to choose the best DMR though, Buck's CAMRS is a safe bet. It has an adequate magazine capacity of 20 rounds, low recoil, and an incredible base damage of 69, which makes for a 2-shot kill against any defender that hasn't equipped Rook's armor. Level 2 and 3 armor operators with Rook armor will require an additional shot to down, which seems to be a theme. Number 2 on our list is Jackal's C7E. There is much to like about this gun. It has a decent fire rate of 800 rounds per minute and a fantastic base damage of 46, which makes for a 3-shot kill against all defenders without Rook armor. It has very low recoil for an assault rifle and can be easily controlled, even if you haven't equipped any attachments to mitigate it. This is the only assault rifle I'd recommend a silencer on, as the opportunity cost of a recoil-reducing muzzle attachment won't be felt as its recoil is easy to control to begin with. The C7E is quicker at aiming down the sight than any other assault rifle in the game. The only thing to complain about is the hipfire spread. It is huge, and it can get you into trouble at close-range firefights if you have an ACOG equipped. Other than that, though, it's a medium to long-range beast, and will strike fear into the hearts of your opponents. Before we get to number 1, let's look at a few honorable mentions. Hibana's Type 89 is a decent performer when it comes to base damage, rate of fire, and recoil. Its magazine capacity of 20 rounds is its Achilles heel and will get you into trouble if you're facing multiple opponents. Another rifle that people may have wanted on this list is Sledge's L86A2. It has a great base damage of 47 and its recoil is easy to control. However, its rate of fire of 670 rounds per minute keeps its damage per second on the lower end of the assault rifle spectrum, and this is why we left it off of our list. Finally, we get to number 1, the best attacker weapon in Rainbow Six Siege, Twitch's F2. The F2 has a blistering fire rate of 980 rounds per minute, which translates to 16.3 shots per second. It has a decent base damage of 40, which makes for a 3-shot kill against level 1 and 2 armor defenders, and a 4-shot kill against 3 armor operators, with or without Rook armor. This means the F2 kills 1 and 2 armor defenders in 184 milliseconds, and 3 armor defenders in 244 milliseconds. This gun has more going for it than just sheer damage, though. It aims down the sight fairly quickly, and has a tight hipfire spread for an assault rifle. This means that you will wreck your opponents at close range just by hip-firing, while maintaining long-range dominance as an assault rifle. That concludes our list of the best attacker weapons in Rainbow Six Siege. Our next video will list the best defender weapons, so please hit the like, subscribe, and bell buttons, and get notified as soon as it goes up. Thank you for watching, and have a wonderful day!